Hello, welcome to Paragon. I'll be doing the tutorial first, and then I will be doing an actual match. So, let's go.
Prepare yourself.
Welcome to Paragon. Okay. So this is the tutorial, I guess. I find it weird that to confirm shit, you need to press square instead of X. Yeah, apparently that is locked. My ability? That's fine. You know, this is reminding me a lot of Smite. Well, I can kill minions, I guess. So I have to attack the tower now. And kaboom! I can upgrade an ability now, but I don't know how to do that. Really? Yeah. What the fuck?
Enemy tower destroyed.
Oh. Well, that's something. So, a scoreboard, huh? I don't think I can do anything here. What are you shooting at? Oh, you're just shooting at them. Oh well, might as well join ya. So I have no idea what the fuck to do. I probably should have actually read that. No, that's part of my problem, really. I said to, like, skip the reading part of tutorials. So, how is that any different from a... How is that any different from a... Oh, I see. So... If I'm attacking an enemy while that thing is there, then it'll instantly target me. At least that's something a little different from what Smite did. Oh, this brings me back to the spawn point. I mean, yes, what the hell is that on my back? Must you have those pop up every time I run past where there's something that you've already given me a tutorial on. I see a timer. Yeah. I should probably stop that. There we go. And now I can fight the animal. Yeah, I have no idea. I'm just pressing the buttons that it says the ability has, but nothing's happening. You little prick! Apparently there's no such thing as a pause menu to you. Fuck off! Die, you bitch! Attacking me while I'm trying to figure shit out. How rude. Here I go again. Being completely confused. Finally, I figure it out. Apparently, you're supposed to touch the, press the touchpad on the controller. It's not what it, to be perfectly honest, it's not what it looks like in the actual, description of the tutorial thing. Oh look, a mini meteor strike. Did that really miss? Oh, this is my ult. Sweet. Yeah, that's got a large cooldown. Although I suppose it should. No, concerns the ultimate move. Not just a regular ability. It makes sense that it would have a really long cooldown. Yeah. I know. I'm attacking it. I really hope I'm not going to have to hear that every time I start attacking. Oh, you little bitches! Fuck off! Wow, you're relentless, little buggers, aren't ya? Fuck off! Bitch! Leave! You're not welcome in my personal space! So yeah. I don't know if there's going to be actual health potions like there are in Smite, but yeah. Expect me to compare this to Smite quite a bit, considering the layout. Oh, and also I think League of Legends does this too, but I think they did that first. I think League of Legends was before Smite. I guess this playstyle, where minions, towers, a core, stuff like that. I guess that's just a genre of games now. Paragon. Ho! I have no idea why I said that. Just a word of warning, though. If I start saying stupid shit, that's because I'm recording this at like 4 in the morning. Kaboom. And that was the basic tutorial. I know this video is going to be a little long, but I'm going to try to have the next ones be shorter, because I'm going to just go from, like, saying hello and all that, and the intro, and then just skip to the actual match. I'm not going to have this character selection screen on, though. So, yeah, I'll skip that part. And I'll also skip the results screen as well. So, the moment it says victory on it, I'll cut it and then do the outro. Or just like have like the actual outro song thing play right after it says victory. I'm hoping that will cut time in half. Monolith. Support! Right. I'm usually used to playing support characters. If you see my Overwatch videos, then you know exactly what I mean.
Prepare yourself.
Yeah. So there's health, instinct, or maybe it's intelligence or something? And there's also ability, but I think it has to do with like boosting your abilities and ultimate attack and all that. Now, just so you know, I have no idea who any of these characters are yet. Right now I'm just experimenting. So, for a while I'm going to only be fighting against the AI. Alright? Hopefully in time I'll graduate to fighting real people. Yeah, why did you have to say that twice? Like, right after one after the other.
First blood.
I also, like, prefer long range attackers. That way I can stay the fuck away. Yeah, the reason I'm jumping so much is because I'm used to playing Overwatch where I constantly have to jump to be harder to hit. Doesn't always work though. Because I die an awful lot in Overwatch. And I have no doubt I'm going to die an awful lot here. That's going to get annoying real quick, isn't it? Yep.
Enemy has been slain.
It seems that when we're on that point, a counter is on top under the health of the tower. So it's probably like how many of your allies are on the point at the, like how many of your minions are. So if that goes down to zero or it's like at one, probably best for when it's at one. That way you at least have enough time to get out of range. So right now there's three. Now there's four. So what I've gathered here is that if the counter goes down to zero, that means there's no more. There's absolutely no more of your allies on the point right now, so then it will turn its attention to you. Of course, it will also turn its attention on you if you are attacking an ally of theirs. Like, if there's an enemy on there. Yeah, I should probably retreat. I am almost dead. Oh, fuck. But I am too stupid to realize that I need to get out. Well, there we are. How do you use these cards, though? Yeah, I am not going to make any promises on if I'm actually going to end up actually killing an enemy. Like the ones with the health bars and the mana, you know? No, the main ones. I don't actually know if I'm actually going to be able to do it. Come on, just die already to the tower. Happy Happy Ha! That's a cutter, right? Yep.
Enemy tower destroyed. An enemy tower is under attack.
Unlocking another. Oh, I can upgrade it twice, I guess. But I'll do that later. I might end up regretting it though. Oh, and if that part looks familiar, yes, I used this with using her abilities for the intro. So yeah, you'll see everything that happened in the intro right off the, like, right in the pilot. Right in the first episode. Kaboom! Well, I guess not really kaboom yet. Ah! That racing heartbeat is reassuring, isn't it? I should probably retreat. Oh, shut up already! Is my health slowly recovering over time? Well, anymore, because I'm getting hit. Back off! Stupid crossbow, or whatever the hell you're shooting. Fuck off! Fuck off! I like have a sliver of health right now. So yeah, like when it comes to like putting points in this shit, I usually put them in health, cause that way I can take more beatings. Ooh, someone's getting a kill streak. Spoilers, it's not me. I think my teammates have played this far more than I have. Because this is my very first time playing this game. I do actually prefer to get far away from the enemy as possible. Like, I have no idea what she's actually firing. Is she, like, sorceress or something else? No! No! And I'm dead. My first death! Not bad for this being my first day. So yeah, I'm putting all the money into health. Although I don't even know if that actually boosts my health or not. Oh, shut up already! So I suppose we can, like, mix it up with the voice, huh?
An enemy tower is under attack.
Enemy towers on the attack.
Jeez, you sound like fucking Goliath. Yeah, you do sound like Goliath from Disney's Gargoyles. What the fuck? Is it the same actor? Is that actor even still around? Because that came out a long time ago. I was just a wee little child when it came out. It's definitely one of the few darker cartoons I watched as a kid. if I don't usually like dark shit. I like to laugh, not be scared. Alright, that's something funny then. That's scary. Why do you think you don't see many horror shit on my channel? I might have one, I think I have one, two, maybe three. I definitely have that episode of Five Nights at Freddy's on there. And I also have that other episode of Resident Evil 7, the demo. I think I also have something called The Final One or something. Huh. I think that's a doll. That doll one. And we are done. Boom! Well, that's it for this one, so until next time, see ya!